Why Allah created all the things? Why pig after Allah created? Why Muslim not eat pig? Very good question. The pig Allah created not for food but for cleaning. So Babuji, the pig is like a recycle machine. All the dirt will go in the womb of the pig and it will recycle. So the pig is a janitor. It's like a basura truck, garbage truck. It's going, if you go and go to the jungle, Himalaya forest, if there is no pig there, the jungle will be contaminated, very dirty, because the pig goes everywhere and they clean the dirt. So yung babo ipang linis, hindi para sa kain. Okay.
Thank you for watching, and please don't forget to share, like, subscribe, and comment.